Hello friends, in this video I will teach you how to create keyframes and animations in Moho software. If you are interested in these tutorials, be sure to click the subscribe button and the bell below the video. We use the timeline section to create frames and animations. Each vertical line you see on the timeline represents 1 second. Every second is 24 frames. Of course, this number can be changed, which we will discuss in the next tutorials. We use the slider to move in the timeline. For example, to go to frame 18, I put the slider on the number 18. In the frame section, we can also see the number on which the slider is located. The next number is the total number of frames that we considered to create the animation, which now shows the number of 240 frames. This number can also be changed. To change the total frames of the animation, we go to the desired frame by moving this lever in the timeline, and with the Alt button and right-clicking on the desired number, we decrease or increase the total keyframes of the animation. You can see that the total number of frames also changes. We use the Rewind button to return the slider to frame 0. Remember that the slider must be at frame 0 to create a design or create a character. We use this option to move the slider on previous keyframes. Use the Step Back button to move the slider back to one frame. We use this button to play and stop the animation. The next button moves the slider forward one frame. To move the slider to the last keyframe, we use the Jump to End button. The next keyframe button moves the slider to the next keyframes. Now we create a simple animation by creating keyframes. First, I create a new vector layer. I can change the name of the layer by double-clicking on it. Then, using the Draw Shape tool, I draw a circle. And I change its color. I place the circle in the desired place with the Transform tool. With the Origin tool, I place the turning point of the shape in the center of the circle. Now I place the slider in frame 1 and select the Transform tool, left-click on the circle. In this way, a keyframe is created in the timeline. Now I place the slider in frame 18 and place the circle in the next desired location. To create the next movement, I put the slider in frame 36 and put the circle in the next place. Remember, the closer the keyframes are, the faster the animation will be. Now, in order for the movement of the circle to be smooth, I select all the keyframes by holding the left click and dragging, and select the smooth mode by right clicking on one of the keyframes. Finally, I put the slider on frame 1 and click on the play button. In this way, we created a very simple animation. Friends, in this tutorial, you got acquainted with the timeline section and creating keyframes, and using them, we created a simple animation. If you want to see my next videos, be sure to hit the subscribe and bell button below the video. Bye until the next tutorial.